Welcome back for scene 5 of Act 3 of Full Play with the CouchFuel Lyte Bytes. Stay tuned, in this episode we're fighting the boss of Act 3. I might discuss the we're playing Full Play. So not only is it all about Full Play, where we how to beat fellow demons, and it's a play, but also the whole story is about rescuing Dashworth's father, and he essentially dupes the crowd into beginning his cult to summon hell itself so he can rescue his father. And that's a bit of a full play then. And there's other means, I'm sure. Oh yeah, this guy super annoying if I remember right. Oh, sucker dude, equally annoying. Oh, fuck the fuck off! Is he dead? He's not dead. Turns into a tentacle monster, dude. And I hate the tentacle monster, dude. He gets to shoot green lightning and shit. And green fireballs. Green lightning? Oh, he does shoot green lightning. Fuck! Green caramels. Basically has green flames. I'm probably going down here. Yep. Bloody goddamn tentacles, man. Trying to smash shit up. And the tentacles grabbed me, and then I kind of got for a circle otherwise to take a hit. Seriously. kind of old, man. Taking it to the face. And that ain't very pleasant, cannonballs to the face. Yep, there you go, there's light, green lightning. Fuck you! You better not fucking kill me, dude. Oh. Shot himself in the face? Is that what he does? Uh oh. Big portal. Sucked into the depths of space. That's a cane. Father's cane.
Dead on.
Yes. And that was fifth scene of Act 3 in full play. Beating Kraken Pugwash. Kraken Captain Pugwash. Oh. what will hold true for our heroes in Act 4 of the game, and how will the story progress? So we have Kane. I'm trying to think what else he's got of his father's relics, but yes, we'll find out next week on CouchFuel, Lyte Bytes. Ciao.